Burnout 8. Every day, we see the great value that foundations, associations, and informal movements bring to the development of civil society. How they assist in establishing a sense of community, fulfill an educational mission, and support those in need. We also know what the costs of such work and commitment on the part of educators and activists are. The aim of our project is to contribute to the creation of safer and friendlier working conditions in the third sector by raising awareness on burnout. Burnout 8 is carried out in the international partnership of the Culture Shock Foundation from Poland, Common Zone Vox Femina Platform from Croatia, and City of Women from Slovenia. The Burnout 8 project was started with research, which helped us understand the causes of the problem, its scale and effects, both for the individual and the organization. The research was carried out in foundations and associations supporting marginalized groups of recipients, such as women, LGBTQ people, people with disabilities, seniors, as well as refugees and migrants. We have looked at the work in the organizations, asked the leaders, employees, and volunteers about their experience. We have learned their point of view, perceived threats, and good practices. We have also invited experts to cooperate in our activities so that the context of burnout in NGOs is shown as fully as possible. Burnout 8 includes an innovative online platform gathering knowledge about burnout and presents remedial methods to the problem, such as recommendations, instructions, inspirations for employees and organizations, good practices, burnout prevention workshop scenarios, testimonials of experts and people who had experienced burnout. Learn more about burnout at burnout-8.eu. Subscribe to our YouTube channel.